is Ty Bartlett, the running back behind him. Give it to the running back. Hit in the backfield. And DeRozier is taken off his feet. A loss of 3 yards. The defense comes to lean over the ball. Matt McEwen, another young player, just a sophomore in the block. And the whistles blow for the play. Got off. And it looks like it's going to be a live game against the Jackrabbits. The Pirates, 5 yards better field position.
Boy, the ball was already inside the 20. Now it's going to be inside the 15. It's pretty low.
Pirate football brought to you in part by the best of the best. Go to PrestonPowers.com. Check out special deals. As they work in that customers. The Cuba will block this one step. Goes to our foot. As we win by next ball with a 59 or 40. Goes to his left. There's one tackle. Thank you.
Thank you.
seen two receivers to left. Lynn and Trot looking that way. Hartwick pumps. Wants to throw it into the corner of the end zone. Lynn dropped. Good play. Underneath coverage by Delaney. Here's second down and 10. From the 11 yard line on the right hash. Hartwick will run up to the near side.
I mainly just need a.
First 10 from the 17 to Alicia.
through or trying to get all the details straight. Our football brought to you tonight by Office Solutions. Tailor your service to your
game. Okay, stop.
Here's first down goal from 16. Rolling left, going over the middle. Right over the middle. Caught the five. Still going to the goal line. Touchdown.
Their scoreboard is
Strong, ready with a deep snap to the minute when Dallas Ravens scores extra point. Bruce hops it through.
Yeah, contact with 544 south of me.
There you go, there's